Operator to 9S. Transferring coordinate data for the location specified by Resistance Leader.
Nice, Operator. You work fast.
Mindless chatter drains energy, 9S. Please keep your comments reserved for mission-related topics.
Yeah. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too. Have we seen these things before?
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Yeah!
Oh, hey. This is data from the old world.
Yeah. Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, didn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching. Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Didn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
What's with the weird looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that too. relics from the old world.
Searching for relics in the desert without assistance might prove difficult. Proposal. Unit 9S should use the dynamic scanner.
To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Thank you.
that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
I wonder why they insisted on living in such large groups. Things must have been really dangerous around here, huh?
Negative. Living conditions were mandated by economic imbalance and a lack of space.
Man, humans sure are weird creatures.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.